How many different sign language in the world? Just one? Is sign language universal? A couple? Are they different in each continent? There are at least 126 sign languages in the world. Technically, each country has their own sign language. British Sign Language and American Sign Language are completely different, even both speak English. How many people use sign language? People may think sign language is a minor language, but sign language is the fourth largest language in states next to Chinese. Sign language is not a tool for communication between deaf people and hearing people. Each sign language has their own grammar, words, and expression. But when I talk about sign language, I hear a same phrase a lot of time. Hey, sign language is not universal. Why not? It's just body gestures. It's gonna be nice that deaf people can talk to anybody in the world without any interpretation. That would be fantastic. Okay, I understand what they want to say, but even Berber language does not have universal language. Why could sign language? A lot of people learn English all over the world, but still, English is not or universal language. A lot of people use Chinese in their daily lives. What about Esperanto? Why don't we have a universal language? People may consider pronunciation and accent. It could be true, but cultural difference and histories are more important. For example, cheating, like to cheat someone or betrayed. In American Sign Language, cheating is like this. What is this? This is a wall, and the person is hiding from someone, so this is a spy. What about Japanese Sign Language? What is this? This is a fox. In Japanese old stories, a fox is a typical animal which cheat people. They change themselves into human and store something from people. A spy cheats people in America, and a fox cheats people in Japan. Is this pronunciation? It's a cultural difference. Now you can start to begin that it's gonna be really hard to make sign language universal. Sign language is linguistically a language. There are a lot of native signers whose mother tongue is sign language. They think, dream, and live in sign language. Now, let's talk about myself a little bit. I personally don't have any deaf people in my family. And also, I did not have any deaf friend until I started learning sign language. But when I saw sign language first time, I just fell in love because sign language is such a beautiful language. So I started to learn sign language when I was 20 years old, which is 5 years ago from now. So when people learn any language, you need dictionaries. Most of Japanese people learn English. So we have a Japanese to English dictionary and English to Japanese dictionary. We need both. What about the case with sign language? We have a Japanese to Japanese sign language dictionary and English to American sign language dictionary, but we don't have Japanese Sign Language to Japanese Dictionary and American Sign Language to English Dictionary. When you saw me use sign language at the beginning of this presentation, you have no idea what I said. Then, how do you search those signs? Slint is the place you can find the world's first sign language keyboard. You can type the key for the fingers and the place of your hand. Then you can search the words in sign language. Finally, you can get the meaning in your language. Slint is not only for Japanese and Americans. This platform can be used all sign language in the world. This is a crowdsourced dictionary, so you can join us to create this dictionary. You can just take a video of sign language and upload like YouTube, edit like Wikipedia, and share like Facebook. Today is the first day of totally new type of dictionary in history. Tech for the Deaf. Thank you.